Hello guys, and welcome to another video on Tutorial Guru. Today we're going to be learning how to fix the Instagram's login issue when you have incorrect password. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bells to get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open your Instagram app. Try to log in to your Instagram account. You'll be asked your phone number, email, or username in one box and password in the other. So I simply tap on the login button now, and now I'm getting the incorrect password window, which pops up when the password you've typed does not match the password you've set for your Instagram account. So you tap on OK. First, check if you have typed your password correctly. To do so, you can simply tap on the eye icon that appears beside your password box. If you tap on it, you'll be able to see your password. Make sure that you've typed it correctly. However, if it still doesn't match, then the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead and tap on Get Help Logging In link that appears down the login button. After that, you'll be led to Find Your Account section, where you'll be asked to either enter your username, email, or your phone number linked to your account. Then you simply tap on next. After that, you will see the option of send an SMS. What this does is you will receive an OTP code on the number you've registered for your Instagram account. So you simply tap on send an SMS. As you can see, OTP code has been sent to my SMS and I've automatically been logged in to my Instagram. And this is how you can resolve the issue of incorrect password on Instagram. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.